It looks like crackpot nationalists are taking advantage of the widespread illiteracy in Afghanistan and northern Pakistan. The Pashtuns are closest to Tajiks, Yagnovis, and Baluchis. They have no genetic, linguistic, or ethnic relationship to any Semitic ethnicity. Look at the right of this PCA. Genetics rule.